Birthday, I came down with a fever. The doctor said I had mononucleosis, which meant no rough play and more fever for at least another 3 weeks. It was horrible timing to be bedridden. We were in the process of packing our things to move to Pennsylvania, and most of my things were already packed away in boxes, leaving my room barren. My mother brought me ginger ale and books several times a day, and these served the function of being my primary form of entertainment for the next few weeks. Boredom always looms just around the corner. I don't exactly recall how I met Mr. Widemouth. I think it was about a week after I was diagnosed with mono. My first memory of the small creature was asking him if he had a name. He told me to call him Mr. Widemouth, because his mouth was large. In fact, everything about him was large in comparison to his body. His head, his eyes, his crooked ears. But his mouth was by far the largest. You look kind of like a Furby.
Furby? What's a Furby?
You know, the toy. The little robot with the big ears. You can pet and feed them, almost like a real pet.
Oh, you don't need one of those. They aren't the same as having a real friend.
I remember Mr.